Meanwhile, U.S. Army soldiers have been handing out toys and other hygiene products at the fort. They're in the form of comfort kits provided by the Red Cross. The 88th Readiness Division said more than 1,600 of those kits are now ready for distribution.